Welcome at the Brightlands Chemelot campus. We are from Maastricht University, Department of Biobased Materials.
As a group working on biobased materials, we're very worried about how at the moment we design, use and dispose of plastics.
In my presentation, I will focus on the unawareness we all have in our daily plastics consumption and about the design of novel plastics which can become much more ecological in the use.
I will deal with sustainable solutions for materials, but are these actually more sustainable? We have to assess that.
In the final presentation, another end-of-life option will be discussed, biodegradation, which can be used to combat the plastic pollution we have on our planet. I invite you to look at our presentations, in which the details of these aspects will be explained.